过去，这把脑门儿跑尿尿的。
Ja vel, da har vi første klubb som kom inn i B72 i Forlønneskolen.
Og herren erklærer jeg NM-ringere 2012 for åpnet.
Like bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verses? Dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard you fucking with that stuff.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will. 25% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock, the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, this shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name. People keep asking him, was it? Giving that birth, it doesn't stand for an acronym. No, he's living proof, put a rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How did he do
this?
Det har vært en veldig spennende dag. Det har vært både kjempeoppturer og små nedturer. Men det har vært utrolig mye bra spill av spillere våre. Det vi veldig fornøyde med og stolte av.
Ja, då är vi klar till kvällens premieutdelning. Först så börjar vi med 2 tredjeplatser som har beklagat att vi inte delt ut för idag. Det är i jente 11 lag. Där var det 2 tredjeplatser till Harestua och Notodden 2. Ge dig en god applaus. Elida Linnea Slettøm, Nora Hansen ifra Nordodden, Emma Gustavsen fra Olsnes og Lisa Marie Lange ifra Harestua. Så må vi be om at alle andre 11-åringer kommer opp og får deltakerpremien sin. Okej, att jag har lukat av med vad jag gör, så alla får premie om vi har fått pokal eller inkänd. Så har vi 3 platsare, Lisa Marie Lange och Emma Gustafsson Rolfsson.
Stories from the
mine, but you can't arrest me. You thought that I would be your man, but you're just like the rest, and I'm all you hope. What I'm to do, don't even think about it. Those who try and survive, a few might think about it. I ain't got time for Barbie dolls like you. Just think about it. You are just a poser in some fancy clothes. So you're the man in here. You say this is my home, I put my mark on it. So don't try to teach me my own song, 'cause I'm the best at it. I've been running things for way too long, and I was made for it. You push me around, you go down, I put the weight of a planet on your shoulders. And you're not a man to me. You'll never be great, great grandmother, father.
Julie, ta i mat. Jeg glemte å si noe. Går rundt selve den selve her, sånn. Så litt lenger fra bordet. Ja, for ja, da husker den litt av spilsen, så får vi litt bedre tid. Ja.
På tur falla-la-la. Og bilen den trång, så den reisa den blir lång. Men i kveld som blir det sång falla-la-la-la. Ja, i kveld som blir det sång falla-la. Men mor, om mor, jeg lengtar heim til mor. Jeg stor, jeg stor. Men ikke så stor, jeg lengtar. Fallalala. Og jentun i kor sjunga en sång på mina ord. Ja, musiken denna står fallalala. Ja, musiken denna står fallalala. Sitter som vill.